It's been 7 months since you threw away 4 years of work and all we could have been. I loved you even at your worst, and that's what made the leaving hurt. 20 weeks I spent crying you out. Packed my bags up and moving around. I thought I'd never make it out, but I'm doing so much better now. I tried to hate you, but maybe I should, but then again, I could cut you out my life, but that would only make it worse. Hold a grudge against you like my friends all say I should. Wouldn't mean it. There's no hard feelings. Oh, and even though I've said some things I didn't mean to say, even when I scream at you to get out of my way, don't mean it. That I'm doing okay and I meant it. I know it's not a competition, but I think I might be winning. I'm not mad at you for breaking my heart. I'm not mad at you for tearing us apart. I had my time to cry it out. I'm doing so much better now. I could cut you out my life, but that would only make it worse. Hold a grudge against you like my friends all say I should. Wouldn't mean it. There's no hard feelings. Oh, and even though I've said some things I didn't mean to say, even when I scream at you to get out of my way, don't mean it. There's no hard I should, but I wouldn't mean it. There's no hard feelings.